As for being called a fundamentalist, I repudiate that utterly. A fundamentalist is somebody who absolutely knows what's right because it's written in a holy book. I don't know what's right because it's written in a holy book. I know what the evidence supports, and I know that if new evidence were to come in that would support some other point of view, I would change my mind in a heartbeat. That is not what a fundamentalist does.